offense, and then defensively, as you said, 8 steals, turnovers, second chance points, just a fantastic second quarter.
With Phoenix Suns associate head coach Kevin Young, and I asked him what concerned him, obviously the deficit, but he said they had 15 more field goal attempts, meaning the Denver Nuggets, 9 turnovers, and they had 12 offensive rebounds. If they get more organized, they feel very confident.
Okogie
by Aiden. Third quarter, the Timberwolves came out and really took it to them. So Denver has to stay engaged.
16 for Murray. Averaged 27 points in that first round series against Minnesota. Booker! And suddenly
they're efficient. They have to get a shot attempt every time. Too many turnovers in that first half. And they're going to have a little bit more resistance and force to slow down this offense of Aiden. Being big, being long, and not fouling Jokic causing him to miss.
See that mid-range prowess and CP. Murray, Jokic overplayed. Again makes it look easy.
Such great chemistry on both ends.
Of offensive production, Phoenix going to be in trouble. Paul puts it in the deck, drives, kicks to Durant, left open, and he's got the three-point answer.
Durant wide open for that catch and shoot three.
Murray, get it!
I mean, he shot efficiently from the floor, and certainly Booker went crazy. He wasn't needed as much in that series.
Murray, it's good again! He's only been with the Suns about 2.5 months. There's the fifth. Paul picking Jokic's pocket. And as we move on to the 5-minute mark, third quarter, game one, Denver and Phoenix. Jokic splash. Know that Jokic and Murray are going to have their moments. Can our psychology be right? That is Craig. Christian Brown on his back. Play. Bobbled it a little bit. Left it short. Fight for it. Ayton, loose ball, and he sticks it back.
Got a mismatch with Jokic.
Shamet into the game. Defends Murray. 66 seconds. Murray fades and sticks it. Booker with Bruce Brown on his back. Fights to the middle of the paint, and he's